Oh, it moved. Huh. Oh, I see. Is there someone in there controlling number three? I've never had a visitor before. Hello, I'm Neon. Where did you come from? Are you a little confused? This is your current appearance. Well, do you understand what's happening now? Your source of access is... Earth? Huh. That doesn't seem likely, but... The access recorder is also a bit strange. There might be a mistake. Oh yeah, I was just about to go out. Would you like to join me? Where am I going? My daily routine. I repair the broken parts of this planet. Since you're here, I might get you to help me. Alright then, I'll guide you, so follow me. Calibrating. Facing straight ahead, press and hold the trigger. Here, I'll explain your role. Let's begin with the smash markers. When a round yellow marker approaches, shake your arm in that direction. Like this. Even if your hand is in reach, it's okay if you just roughly hit it in that direction. Be careful you don't hit the smash markers and pull the trigger at the same time, or it'll fail, okay? Alright, give it a go! Is the trigger markers. You can get the green trigger markers if you position and pull the trigger at the right time. There is no need to swing your arms, just position your hands. Okay, give it a go! Hold marker. With purple press and hold markers, keep pressing them all the way to the end after pulling the trigger at the start. Of course, you have to match your position with the markers. All right, give it a go! Part. The tunnel part is mostly the same as the press and hold markers. A strange tunnel has appeared while flying. Just like the press and hold, pull the trigger by matching it to the line. Let's give it a go! On the tunnel part. Unlike the press and hold markers, it won't fail right away if you lose your position. But try your best until the end. That's it for the tutorial. Shall we return? Well, got it? I wander around this planet every day to ensure it stays healthy. Music is a source of this planet's energy, I make the rounds like this every day to fix any spots that are in bad shape. That was a practice run. Then let's do the real thing so you don't forget. Remember, the way out is in front of a device called speaker. Let's try going here first. Pick a song. You can choose level of difficulty from over there. When you're all done, press the OK button to start. All right, let's go. Calibrating. Facing straight ahead. Let's go! How was it? That's right. You should remember this too. In this room, you could go anywhere you like. Want to try going over there? Also, you can look up things like a model of this planet or some furniture and accessories. Try selecting with the trigger. If you touch any of the furniture, I'll give you a detailed explanation about it. You can learn the rest along the way. Try moving over there first. You can grab it by bringing your hands together and grasping it. If you press the button while grasping, something interesting might happen. So give it a go in the future when we get more furniture. I'm always here, so call me whenever you need me. vibrating. Facing straight ahead, start! Calibrating. Facing straight up this way. calibrating. Facing straight ahead, this way. Calibrating. Facing straight ahead, press and hold the trigger. Let's go! Calibrating. Facing straight ahead. This way. Calibrating. Facing straight ahead. Let's do our best. Calibrating. Facing straight ahead, press and hold the trigger. Let's go! Awesome! Calibrating. Facing straight. All right, let's go. Perfect. Calibrating.
I know why you made it out your mind.
Great job! Calibrating. Facing straight. All right, let's go. Calibrating. Facing straight. All right, let's go.
Thank you.
celebrating. Facing straight ahead. All right, let's go. You did a great job! Celebrating. Start. You did a great job! Calibrating. Facing straight ahead. Are you ready? Calibrating. Let's do our best.
Thank you. Ooh.